Hey gang, how you doing? This is Frank Morrison, and I'm gonna give you guys an inside look at my studio. I have two studios, so I'm fortunate. I have one at my home, and I have one, it's a shared studio. And a shared studio is you have other artists that work with you in the studio. But here's some of my work, and here's some of their work here. And here's my door. We have all have these cool barn doors. So this is my door. I found this at a flea market. It's probably like 100 years old. I don't even know. But here we go. You open up with a beautiful flower arrangement by Connie Morrison. Here's some books. Books, libraries are essential. Any young artists out there, libraries are essential. You have to have your library full of books. Here's some of my books. Believe it or not, this is one of my favorites too. Yeah. And here's some more of my books. And look at there. Oh, look at there. I got the rhythm. There she go again. And let's do a pan. So I'm gonna pan around, spin around, boom. So some cool work up there. This is my props. So you have to know how to draw ships. So I have my ships. You need muscles. Hulk is a great guy to use for muscle. And I have some of my toys. So I gotta have these guys if I work on science fiction stuff. And my Black Panther, my Incredibles, Jack. So I have all my little cool things that gives me my inspiration. Along with some of my paintings here. I usually don't hang my paintings. I usually when I'm finished with my, here I go. Hi. I usually don't show my paintings. I usually just literally put them away and start working on the next one. There's another piece I just finished. There's a cool E. And then if you look over here, oh, look at there. Look at there. I got the rhythm again. So I want to show you guys, this is the sketchbook. This is how it starts. I send in my sketches. After I do my thumbnail sketches, I put everything in a specific book. So I like having these books like this. I love putting my final artwork in these books, like my final drawings. So it kind of gives me like a story. So this is, I got the school spirit. Look at that. Cool. And I send this over to Mary Kate, my editor. And so that she looks at it, she makes her notes. So here we have the sketch. And then we have the painting. There we go. See, I made a couple changes to it. And then we have this page here. And this was one of my favorite pages here. When she's kicking that ball. Kabow! And here's a sketch for it. Isn't that something? Yeah. So, this is what I do. I work in oil, I work with these blue pencils, work with a little bit of everything, you know? And of course, when I do get a chance to get outside and when I can sneak into my picture books, I have my spray cans here. I like to work with, try to put my colors in order. And I do graffiti and I use it actually in my picture books as well. I put a little accent to the pages. And this is my kitchenette. Yeah, I know, right? Just in case, you gotta have your hot sauce. Gotta have your hot fire stick, right? But either way, you guys, that's it. I gotta get back to work before my editors call me and my agents call me and say, Frank, what are you doing? So I gotta get back to work. So it was nice talking to you guys. And y'all have a blessed day.